नमस्कार फ्रेंड्स, ईपीएस 95 पेंशनर्स को लेकर बड़ी अपडेट आ रही है। फ्रेंड्स, सबमिट टू द आइज ऑफ ऑनरेबल सुप्रीम कोर्ट एंड टू द आइज ऑफ ऑनरेबल गवर्नमेंट, इट इज वेरी बाय इन्फॉर्म दैट फर्स्ट ईमेन हु हैज सर्व्ड मोर देन 20 to 30 ईयर्स इन ए डिपार्टमेंट हु हैज रिटायर्ड फ्रॉम हिज सर्विस आफ्टर रिटायरमेंट हु हैज रिसीव्ड ए पेंशन टू द ट्यून ऑफ रुपीज फ्रॉम 1,000 to 2,000 पर मंथ द मेजर amount of pension which is more suffering to save a pensioner life. The pensioner has been taken the wonderful war against to cross the day-to-day life with this family. The pensioner is a senior and also who is Indian citizen. To at present a politician who Indian citizens at present has elected as MP or MLA or nominated a member of Rajya Sabha who have obtained higher salary per month, who have completed the prescribed years, 5 years, who have drawn the money approximate of more than ₹5,000 per month. So towards pension, it this view, it is correct under judicial line. Hence, it is hereby request to the Abu Honorable and Wonderful National Head, as Abu may please be considered to the senior citizens of EPS 95 pensioners poor life who are going to end of their life. Thanks more to all Abu citizens of India.